Hey chillers, welcome back to my channel. So it's Thursday, which means it's challenge day. Challenge day. Challenge day. So in my last video, I said I was going to revamp the speed drawing challenge with this. All these Sharpie markers. They are unopened and ready to go. Ooh. I like this one. Skin color. So, over there, I have a 30-second timer start queued up. Of course, I still have my odd man out. So, I decided to speed draw animals, which has become kind of a trend in my challenges where I'm drawing things, because I did the blindfolded drawing challenge, which was animals. Oh, sorry, my nose is just... No, I did not just stick my finger in my nose. I went with my thumb. Why do I have to explain that? Is this black? No, ooh, is this like... This is like a dark blue. I'm getting off topic. Oh, wait, no. That's not dark blue. What color is this? I don't know. Like I said, getting off topic. Okay. So, on my phone, I have a wheel. I don't know if it's gonna focus or not. But I have a wheel. And it's got a whole bunch of animals on it that I will have 30 seconds to speed draw. So, here we go. Don't know if you can see that, but it says platypus. Okay. I've got my phone. Okay. So, platypus. Not drawing Perry the platypus, because he's blue. But platypus in real life, I'm going to say he's brown with a black bill. That should do. Alright. 30 seconds starts in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Alright. So here's the body. That does not look like a platypus body. Here's his head. There's this big waffle tail. That's not a platypus. Okay, 13 seconds. And then here's his duck bill. And then put some details. Okay, hush. Well, I added in the final details, but... Oops. Put these back. Alright. So, this is what I drew. I got the waffle tail right. But the rest of it is really lacking. But hey, not a bad drawing. How far did it bleed? Oh, these markers are good. They didn't bleed through that much. Thumbs up on Sharpies. But I know that platypus is... Well, I guess technically they don't have a waffle tail. That was in a cartoon. On my TV. Okay. So we'll set those off to the side. Which, my off to the side? Just the floor. Okay. Reset my timer. And we'll see what the next one is. Excuse me. Brown bear. Well, if I'm drawing a bear, might as well go with brown. If it is a brown bear, so. 30 seconds starts in 3, 2, 1. So, he's a danger floof, which means he's big. Okay, that wasn't exactly right, but that'll do. He's got claws on his toes. And from this angle, you can only see his claws, draw his head. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. Oh, I shouldn't have focused on the claws. I shouldn't have focused on the claws. I shouldn't have focused on the claws. But that's what I drew for my brown bear. I got the claws though. I shouldn't have focused on those though. Look at that other leg. That one was awful. Off to the side. What piece of paper do I have right there? Only two. Like I said, off to the side. Reset this. Next. I already got that one. Hey, that's an easy one. That's an easy one. Ant. Okay. So the type of ant I'm thinking of is a black ant. Okay. Get my marker ready. 30 seconds starts in 3, 2, 1, begin. Okay, so an ant is just three basic shapes with some antifeet and some antennae. I don't know what kind of eyes they have. And I assume that they have those weird pincer mouths. Because they bite. Okay. There we go. And I didn't even use it the full 30 seconds. But that's my ant. Ant. That's the best one I've drawn. Mainly because it's three simple shapes. Okay. Reset my timer. Take this off my clipboard. Set it off to the side. Okay. I think I have three more. I did six. I've already got that one. Elephant. Okay, elephant. That'd be a gray creature. That's okay with me. Gray. Gray. Okay, get the marker ready. 30 seconds started. Okay, so draw the head first. Elephants have really big bodies and a little stumpy tail and kind of stumpy legs with pads. 13 seconds. Okay, then there's the trunk. Big floppy ears and eyes. Okay then. For speed drawing, that's not that bad of an elephant. 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 Okay. On to the next. Why don't I just go, me? Okay, let's see what's next. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4. Hey, an easy, another easy one. A blue whale. Blue whale. They're kind of a dark shade of blue. Well, for this one, it's going to be a mixture of two blues. This really subtle, soft blue and this kind of bold blue. Okay, 30 seconds starts in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I'll start with this blue. And blue rails are kind of big. Okay, there's that, 21 seconds. And under here is where I'm gonna go with the softer shade of blue. Put the lines in. Okay, that's not the teeth. Fins. Okay, fins. Then the, I didn't get to draw the tail. Shut up. I didn't get to finish. Oh, I'm so ashamed. I'm so ashamed. That looks nothing like a whale. But I'm gonna clean this one up. I'm gonna actually make it look like a whale. Okay, there's the whale tail. Oh god, that does not look like a whale tail. That's not what it's supposed to look like. Okay. Make it actually look more like a tail. And, oh, I have a gray right here. Okay, and I'm gonna go in and draw an eyeball. Strange. I cleaned it up. I had to. I couldn't just let him look like crap. Put him off to the side. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, one more. I think I have one more. Crabs. I already got that one. Okay, the last one's rat. The last one is rat. So, rats are gray. Rats are black. Rats are black. Okay. Okay, so 30 seconds starts now. Alright. Okay, so there's the head. There's the body. There's this long ratty tail. Okay. Okay, and then he's got the triangle teeth. That looks like a mouth. Whatever. And then, well, there we go. There we go. That's my rat. This one I'm gonna clean up also. I'm gonna give him a whisker. Give him some whiskers. Because rats have whiskers, don't they? I think so. And they have those skin, they have like skin tails. Yeah, now he looks more like a rat. There we go. Alright. There we go. Alright, guys. That was the speed drawing challenge part 2. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up so I know. I'm still wanting questions for Q&A, so please leave them below. That'd be very nice. Thank you. Please follow all my social media down below in the description. Please hit my bubble to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys on Thursday. Peace out, chillers.